Skin presenter sa Provincial Development Council ang Development Investment Program kang nagkalain-lain ng mga kabanuhanan kagkang probinsya nga nalakip sa Provincial Development Investment Program para sa tuig 2017 hasta 2022. Sa ginpatigayon nga pinakauna nga Provincial Development Council meeting para sa tuig 2017, ginsara sa representar sa mga miyembro ang mga ginaproponer nga mga proyekto kang mga munisipyo kagkang probinsya nga gusto na dapunduhan kang national agencies para mapinalisar kag ma-endorso rin sa Regional Development Council o kung RDC. Matapos mausi sa formal man na gin-endorso ka mga miyembro nga ginabugos ka mga nagkalain-lain ng mga mayors, halin sa 18 ka mga kabanuhanan ka mga sektor ang PDIP. Ginalauman nga kung makapasar sa sangguniang panlalawigan, diyang formal rin man nga iga-endorso sa Regional Development Council.
The province will be submitted to NEDA for integration, the Regional Development Investment Program for 2017-2022, considering that as of this week, they are now on their marathon workshop to prepare and consolidate the PDIP, the RDIP. That's why once the PDC will adopt this PDIP of the province of Antique, we're going to submit it outright to the RDC for integration.
Angat kajagin pahanumdumgid ni Sangguniang Panlalawigan member Fernando Corvera sa mga miyembro nga seryosohon ang pagtambong sa Provincial Development Council meeting. Samtang sa nasamit nga meeting, gin-update man ni Provincial Planning and Development Office Head Julie Sepe, ang mga tumalambong may kaangtanan sa mga nagapadayon kag natalana ubrahan ng mga proyekto sa mga kabanuhanan nga ginapundok ang mga national government agencies.
Funded by Fishery Development by SABIFAR, we have the total project, the project of construction of Patlahon Municipal Fish Port, Mangulit. Are you aware of this project?
Municipal Fish Port.
There is a proposed a project, Barangay Padang, Patnongon, Antique. This total project cost is 17.16 million. And by contract, Patria Builders Incorporated. The project started December 27, 2016. Expected to be completed October 22, 2017. Benefiting 4,112. So the project is already notice to proceed was received by the contractor on December 20, 2016. Of course, NEDA will be monitoring also this project likewise together with our PPMC. Function and improvement of San Jose de Buena Vista Municipal Fish Port. Barangay 4, San Jose de Buena Vista Antique. Total project cost is 30.3 million. The contractor is Patria Builders. The project started in December 23, 2015, October 17, 2016, and January 20, 2017 is expected. So, right, this is Mayor, I hope my monitor man dia. But the project is target accomplishment is the project is 99.9%. Kag ang actual accomplishment. Target accomplishment 74.94%. So there is a slippage as to as of December 31 is 25.734%. The project is behind schedule by 25.74%. Contract time extension due to inclement weather. Funded by PPA. Lipata Port expansion. Port of Lipata, Barangay Lipata, Kulasi, Antique. Total project cost is 62,758,790 pesos and 50 centavos. Total expenditure so far is 25,467,000. The project is ongoing. Contract is Lyson Company. Expected project completion, it started May 19, 2016, April 13, next project completion.
April 13 of this year?
April 13, 2017.
Kaimo kay Erwin Ricarce para sa Balita Lakayan Update, Joy Pechon Vego.